would I shake the hand of a man who didn't even fight for his country?